new sense of the possible. You don't have to be possessed. And because you're possessed, you think that's all that you're capable of. I know you've lost hope. You've given up on life. You settle down and say, well, this is the hand that was dealt to me. But the preacher tells me that we're capable of a new sense of the possible when we have an encounter with Jesus. I want to extend this opportunity for you to step out of the aisle and make your way to the altar. Say, I want to give Jesus an opportunity to give me a new sense of the possible. I'm at my wit's end. I don't know where to go. I'm so far down, and any movement is good movement. Shackled by a heavy burden. I do believe, Doc, you got some black in you.